Train Sim World 4 has arrived as the latest installment in the series. While these games might seem similar at first glance, fans can discern subtle differences. Personally, I find it challenging to differentiate them, and if a fifth game were to be released, the only difference to my eyes would most likely be the added 50 GB of data to the installation size. Of course, this is a playful exaggeration and dedicated players can appreciate the slight variances between each release. For those keen to enhance the FPS and improve overall performance in Train Sim World 4, it is important to note that issues like stutter and slowdowns from previous releases continue. Unfortunately, these issues are exclusive to Unreal Engine 4 and addressing them may prove challenging even for the developers. The engine wasn't originally designed to accommodate the expansive open world areas featured in this game, hence the reason for the traversal stutter. Now let's delve into the guide section to explore ways to maximize the FPS numbers in Train Sim World 4 so you can enjoy a higher frame rate at least in the areas where the game is stable. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Train Sim World 4 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!